Just finish one of my quests and I'll save and save whenever.
I would just play Kingdom Hearts, so it's up to you.
Remember how I asked you?